The wood products industry in Wisconsin is a very big part of the economy.
As the world is developing, everybody wants to go greener with all their products, and wood is definitely a green product.
It's constantly growing with how can we be more efficient and how can we be better for the world around us today.
People that manage the forests aren't just cutting down trees and walking away. They're all about replenishment. So we actually grow more trees than we harvest now, which is a completely amazing accomplishment. Overall, people don't realize the amount of impact that wood science has in their life.
I was one of those kids where I maybe said four words on the first day. NTC gave me the confidence to go into a place and know what I'm talking about and talk to somebody about anything.
What I like most about the wood science program is the hands-on learning.
The majority of part of our learning is out in the shop floor and running the machinery. We don't spend a whole lot of time in the classroom, but the time we do spend in the classroom is very important.
I like that there's a lot of problem solving and here's what we have going on and how are you going to figure out a way to make it better.
For me, really understanding something is being able to take it apart and put it back together. You're continuously doing that in different ways throughout the program. There's a lot you can learn, there's a lot you can decide to do. I mean, if your thing is you like working with metal, then you can grind knives all day. If you want to be out in the field studying trees and learning how they grow and preventing forest fires and all that stuff, there's that wide range of opportunity. If you want to work in a pulp and paper mill and learn how to break down wood to the cellular level and make a completely new composite out of it, you can do that too.
The most valuable skills I've learned is problem solving, working as a team with other people, patience, and working hard to get everything done.
We have older people and younger people, so you kind of get a good variation there of who you get to work with, and it kind of really opens your eyes to what different people and different groups have to offer.
My most valuable skills I've learned is how to operate all the machinery used in the wood products industry.
Identification of wood species. What is the difference between green lumber and kiln-dried lumber? How do you identify different defects in species? What are the characteristics?
We learned how to grade hardwood lumber, how to make sure that for whatever purpose you're using the lumber for, you're bringing in the proper grade lumber for that. The shrinkage and swell in wood, how to calculate how much something is going to shrink or swell due to the moisture content. We also break lumber for testing the mechanical properties of wood.
NTC opened the door to a lot of employers. I had about 6 or 7 different job offers. I am going to be going to Minnesota, where I'm going to be working for a rather large company. And I'm going to be working into a supervisory role where I will be working with custom commercial concrete forms that are actually made out of wood.
I found this place pretty close to my hometown. And so I contacted them and I went to meet the owners. And I interviewed and they created a job for me. My title is a wood technician, so I will be in charge of all the machine centers, softwood grading, and quality control. I'll be working with the plant manager on lean manufacturing as well.
This summer I'll be working with Louisiana Pacific as a quality control intern. Louisiana Pacific makes smart side siding, which is an OSB composite. What I'll be doing there is testing the strength properties and shrinkage and swelling.
This summer, I'll be working at Granite Valley Forest Products, and what I'll be doing there, I'll be floating through the operation, learning different parts of the operation so I can get a better handle on the industry as a whole. NTC puts on a job fair for just the wood science department, so that was really helpful. And Granite Valley Forest Products was one of the employers there, so that's actually how I got lined up for my summertime job.
Without the Wood Science Job Fair, there would have been no way that I would have been able to find the opportunities that I did. I actually do have a summer internship coming up with Universal Forest Products. They have over 100 mills. They asked me, where do you want to go after I'm done? Obviously, it is a summer internship, but the idea that I can move to a different country after I'm done and just get a one-way ticket is amazing.